I'm teacher Abel, and today I'm going to teach you four consonant sounds and the KK phonetic symbols. And don't worry, I'm doing this in English because I want to show you that English and Chinese are the same. For example, D, D, T, T, N, N, L, L. So it's just like Chinese.And if we add a vowel here, I, as in I am, we have the, I die, the, I die, the, I tie, the, I nine, and L, the, I lie. Isn't it just like Chinese?And if we change the vowel to O, we have the O, do, to, O, to, N, O, no, and L, O, low. I hope you like it.